Good morning, Live Oak. Today is Friday, January 20th. I'm Daryl.
And I'm Alan.
And this is your news from the Nut House.
The squad ain't with me, then it ain't right. Yeah.
Hey. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Good morning, Live Oak. My name is Colby. And the weather today is a high 52 and low 29. Seniors, today is the last day to get your name checked off for your diploma. So if you haven't done so, visit Miss Dusty's office to do it.
Any girls interested in playing lacrosse this spring, there will be a meeting held January 23rd in room 904.
Seniors, the last day to select your yearbook photo being used in the yearbook is January 20th. Visit the LiveOak website for information on how to select your yearbook photo.
Acorns, if you're interested in playing boys volleyball, there will be an informational meeting held today during lunch. Come find out details and meet your future teammates. Helping downs like a skate ramp. She vaped in my room that lit up like a glow lamp.
Who won't smoke? Okay, cool, let's stay whole camp. Beat Papa, we don't want to get your shirt. Happy birthday to Destiny A, Elise K, Estrella R, Jocelyn R, Navaya R, Pew S, and Yeliana W. Happy birthday, guys. That's all for today, Live Oak.
Have a fundamental Friday. Posted at the crib in a snake pit. Every time I tell you how I feel.